Hello, my dear lovely students. Do you know what these are? Do you know what we call them? They are logos. يعني شعارات. Now, what is a logo? A logo is a symbol or a sign that represents a company, an organization, or a product. Now, you can see logos everywhere. Nowadays, we don't need to read the company's name. Just what we have to do is look at the logo and we know that the company is located in this store or in this place. I hope now you understand the meaning of logo. See you in the next coming lesson.